Hey all together and very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! We need to go to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs. But I would first say we have a look into the archives because I wanna know what is going on. Because the story differs from XCOM 1. As I know, most of the things happening in XCOM Enemy Unknown and Enemy Within never happened. So let's have a look first to know what's going on here. XCOM Project Historical Record. Initially conceived of as a means to defend against unforeseen threats to the Earth as a whole, the XCOM Project was first outlined during secretive planning sessions conducted throughout the year 1993. Although these early discussions were only meant to establish the theoretical principles of defense against an unknown enemy, enemy unknown, all agreed upon preparations were carried out by the participating council nations immediately. For more than two decades, the project remained dormant, with limited personal records maintained by an agreed upon representative of the council. Okay. In February 2015, long-distance scans indicated a number of large unidentified objects on a slow approach towards Earth. As agreed upon, the XCOM project was activated on February 10th, with key personnel assignments filled by the latest active candidates on file. In less than 2 months' time, open hostiles between the aliens and Earth forces ravaged much of the planet's developed world, leaving the survivors desperate and alone. Advent. Okay. In July of 2015, the coalition government, formerly known as Advent, was first proposed by a small group of human politicians who stepped forth intent on negotiating with the elders. So the aliens are called elders, I think. Despite the open hostility initially directed towards these peaceful alien visitors, they were receptive to the possibility of coexistence. Despite their effective conquest of Earth's combined militaries, the elders allowed for the Pact of Unification, establishing Advent's governance. In the 20 years since, Advent has effectively served humanity and created an environment of peace and prosperity. Network Tower. The Advent Network Tower is the central hub of the alien psionic network and their worldwide communication systems. Although the tower itself is a readily identified fixture to those people living in the city centers, its overall function and the extent of its capabilities are still generally unknown. It is widely believed that the Advent peacekeeping forces are coordinated from somewhere within the tower. And last, propaganda assessment, the following directives have been identified by resistance analysts based on a thorough review of Advent's ongoing propaganda effort. The aliens' key areas of focus as directed towards the civilian populace are recruitment of an increasing number of civilians into the city centers, nurturing an atmosphere of distrust to encourage self-reporting among city center inhabitants, encouragement of the belief that so-called dissident groups are to blame the perceived faults, disassociation of the traditional beliefs and value systems in favor of an adulation of the elders. So this text would be awesome for school because there are so many vocabularies, so much vocabulary I never seen in my entire life, but whatsoever. Let's go to the research labs and continue. Ooh, what's that? Who's that?
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out.
Okay.
Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. Farewell, Commander.
Mm-hmm.
On your order, Commander, I will begin researching the Advent chips for possible insights as to its function.
Okay. I wonder what happened with Dr. Valen, but we might never find out. So he was by Advent first, and then decided to join the resistance, like us. How were we called? I already forgotten.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Avenger.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory. Commander,
okay.
Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
Okay. So, mobility, armor, dodge, hack, aim, will. Okay. Oh!
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Okay, that is so cool. And she got a shotgun. Slash, attack any enemy within movement range with your sword. Bam!
We're off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Okay.
Commander, to the bridge.
I'm on the way.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention. Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
Mm-hmm.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something.
A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find.
Mm-hmm.
They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down.
If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change.
Mm-hmm.
A squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
I give the word. Let's begin. Okay. Shotgun. Assault rifle, grenade. That guy looks interesting, that guy looks cool, that guy looks pretty damn normal. Difficulty easy, recover the Advent power converter, launch mission. Let's begin, ladies and gentlemen, let's do this. Oh, that's so cool.
With resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs.
Okay. Briefing. Recover Advent power converter. Neutralize all enemy targets. Recover Advent power converter. Okay. So what can we start? So it's a bit laggy, but that's because of the game. I've read that XCOM 2 has a lot has a lot of problems currently, and I think it will take more time. My computer is quite good, so, and I hear from other who have high level equipment, like full-time streamer, that XCOM 2 does have sometimes such problems. So yeah, there's not a lot I can do about it. 3, 2, 1! Dropship has arrived! Oh yeah, man, let's do this!
Commander. Getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes.
Well, okay then.
Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core.
Okay.
Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Converter Overlord. 8 turns until destroyed. So, okay. Let's see. We go first here.
Closing on target position now.
I don't see any opponents, so...
The okay. Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Okay.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Yeah. So, we definitely have time to do this right. Okay. So one goes there. Okay.
Okay,
one goes there. Lars Vandenberg. And you go there. So I think I do have a good front line. I'm not sure if front line is the best thing to have. Considering that we need to get an ambush going on. But I will work on that. Alien activity. So. Okay, let's see. Where are the aliens? Yeah, you go there first. Have a look. I don't see any aliens here. So let's move towards that location. The Ranger. Oh, okay. Ah, fire. Fire, that's... Oh, okay. I can move through fire and then my... Unit is burning. No. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. So, you go there. Let's try this. No, that's not the Ranger. There's the Ranger. Okay. I got it. Where are the aliens? Where did they go?
Location confirmed.
Oh, up there. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's now a bit problematic.
You got the objective in sight.
Yeah.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen
okay.
is uploading the fix right now.
Thank you, Shen. Okay, and you could go maybe... Maybe there... Ah, that's risky. Let's go there first. Let's see what we can do out of that. Because they are moving. Okay, but they are moving away from us. That's good. That is really good. So I don't know if I should follow the strategy, rush in and kill everything, or divide and conquer, which takes more time.
Okay, je bouge.
So you could go first of all there.
Okay.
Have a look.
We got an enemy squad here.
Okay, I see them. I think I got enough time left, so I will that's difficult now. Sure, got no cover, but they don't see me, so it should
Heading
be
out.
Fine to be there. You could go there.
Location confirmed.
I don't know how this works. I'm still in the tutorial, so I will just check it out.
Bien compris. J'y vais.
He can't hit them. That's strange. Yeah, I go divide and conquer. So I will take out the squad in the top right corner of the map. Those guys. If I can. First. They are moving away the whole time from me, so... I don't know. Maybe if they keep moving away from us, Maybe then it's best to go for the object instead. So let's see. Yeah, she can move there. What? What? How? What?
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well equipped, but
what?
Their obedience makes them
predictable. What? That's so dumb.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, it can prove highly effective.
That's so stupid. Oh god, no. Oh right, you see the small red icon here? You can now check if you are inside of someone or not, in fireside, so... Ah, that's so dumb. So first of all, the problem is this guy can shoot her then. Oh, that's so dumb. I need somehow... If I go there, this guy should be flanked. You know what? It's not perfect, but I need to try it. He's not flanked! What?! Okay, let's destroy his cover. Okay. He's still in full cover. No, that's so bad. I can't possibly flank him, that's also bad. So I need to do the sword slash thing right here. Okay. Did this take two turns?
Good riddance.
Yes, it looks like it did. So he's still in full cover. I think the smartest choice would be to wait, he's flanked. Why is he flanked? Oh, that's so bad.
Position confirmed.
I don't know what I'm doing right here. Screw it, it's just a tutorial. I really shouldn't care too much. Bye bye. Wow, now the cover is gone. Promotion earned. Well, thank you, but it doesn't help me because this guy obviously will kill one.
Not sure I can make it.
Yeah, she will die. She will so die. She definitely will die. I mean, she got no defenses. She's dead. I don't know when did I step into vision sight. How did this guy see us? It was not marked there. And now you're panicking, of course. What the heck? So XCOM 2? Like XCOM 1 with the panic stuff and annoying stuff. Those things never change. So I think I go next to him. And just straight up kill this guy. Okay, thank you. Promotion earned. Yeah, thank you, but we lost the range already, which is so bad. So where do I get full cover? So here I am in full cover. And can try to hit this one. Not gonna happen, okay.
Missed the target.
Okay, so he's going back.
Commander, we're running out of time here.
Yeah.
If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Yeah, I'm on it. Let me go there. Let me hack the device. So let's see. Okay, begin hack. Oh, nice! That's cool.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Okay, so before evac. Okay.
C'est parti!
That was so dumb that I... How did I step into that range? I have no freaking... What the heck?!
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
What the frick? Okay, what's going on here? I think I do need to retreat here.
Position confirmée.
So slowly retreat back and try to get somehow some kills.
Complètement à côté.
I'm on it.
So
je rejoins la position.
Come on. Nice, okay, one down. At least one is down. You all should be glad that I'm playing the tutorial first. Losing heart while trying. Look at that! What the frick? Before I got you as soldiers on commander mode, because that's... What are you doing? Where are you going? Why would you... What the heck? Sure, that was such... Yeah, whatsoever. I mean, those... They are so stupid. Oh no, what is this guy doing? What?
The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Okay. Nice! Okay. Sectoid. I don't know. Let's see if I can move somewhere else. Which, no, I can't. Throwing a grenade won't help me as well. Of course I missed.
J'aurais besoin de munitions par ici.
I don't wanna leave full cover, to be honest.
Okay.
Attent officer, come on! Ah, of course. That's looking so bad. Marked? He's marked. Advent officers on Overwatch. What is this one doing?
Get me out of here, please!
Panicking. Oh god, no. Please don't run around into Overwatch. No, 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 no. Nah. All of those guys are panicking like little crybabies. Uh oh. The zombie thing is approaching my position. I don't know how I should hit this one. I mean, the problem is The one alien is on Overwatch as well. I need to evacuate. But like that, so that I don't get... So that I don't trigger the Overwatch. And then all I can do is try to hit again. I mean... What else can I do? They have the better soldiers, the better position. Oh please, please, please! Why? And now he's flanked, and now he will die. I'm losing in the tutorial, can you believe that? I'm so bad at this game, holy! But it's a good lesson. It's a very good lesson that all is happening just because of that one mistake where I still don't know how I triggered them to
Commander,
see me.
We're
but
taking heavy losses. We may have to adjust our approach.
And what do you want to tell me with that? So he's not on Overwatch, so I will try to evacuate somehow. So he needs to reload. Is there any position in high cover nearby where I can reload? Yes. It's looking so bad. Most likely I will lose here, so that's that. Overwatch again. They also have so much health. Okay, he missed at least one good thing. And there's a zombie. Oh god, stop! How far can this alien zombie thing go? Yeah, sure. Oh god. Die, zombie. I think I first have to take off the zombie.
The weapon spent.
Come on. Yes, I'm losing in the tutorial. That's it. Look at. Forget about it. It's lost. I don't know what happens when you lose in the tutorial, but we're gonna find out. We're going to find out. Soon, very soon. This is so bad. Yeah, of course. Please retreat back. Please, please. And now kill the stupid zombie. Oh, yes. Okay. The problem is, I guess he's now flanked. Promotion earned? What the heck? Oh god. Oh nice! Okay. Okay. So where is the alien? The last
good
one.
Copy. Moving on target. Locked and loaded.
Okay, it's down there. What the frick? So I hope you survive. Are you panicking? Oh, not another zombie. I don't know how much damage they are dealing. Those stupid zombies. They are so powerful. Okay. Panic removed. So can we now? I'm risking it. Come on! Why?
I'll get him next time.
Okay, you know what? Screw it. I got the. I got a frag grenade left, and I'm gonna use it to kill that alien off, and then we're done. And the zombie dies as well. Okay.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
What the heck? I was so bad. That was so bad. New record! Damage per attack, okay. Cover bonus. Well, okay. I do like the new mission debriefing, you know, the after the mission. How is it called? The mission report. I do like that. Most damage dealt, stuff like that, that's nice. But we lost two soldiers, that's so bad. So the ranger died and the recruit. That's not good. And we are back home. So let's see.
A few of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander.
Yeah.
I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you too.
Okay. So let's continue then.
This item should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Oh yeah, thank you for that. So, Advent Trooper Corps, Officer Corps, Sectoid Corps. Okay, continue. There we go.
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect. Come on, let's get it inside.
It's that heavy? Okay. So I think we're still in the tutorial. Okay, so before we continue, I will end this episode here. Pause tech alien bio. And then we will in the next episode go to the engineering. And yeah, hopefully with the next mission, whatever it will be, I won't suck that much. So thank you so much for watching. I hope, even though I did very bad, you still enjoyed. Maybe especially because I did so bad, you enjoyed. But I will try, I will learn, I will evolve, I will get better in this game, at this game. So, yeah, I'm done for now, and I hope I see you next time as well. I wish you a very nice day.